STAAR Redesign.
Today we're talking about one of the potentially new technology-enhanced items on the STAAR test, graphing. This question type might be seen on the STAAR 3-8 Math and Algebra 1 EOC test. The students will select points, draw lines, drag bar graphs, and perform other functions to independently create different types of graphs. The type of graph included on the STAAR depends on the grade level being assessed. Let me show you. Here is a graphing item from the 5th grade math new item sampler set that involves a bar graph. The student will be presented with data in the item and a blank bar graph to complete. The student will indicate how high within the shaded area they want each bar of the graph to be based on the data given. The student can change the height of each bar by clicking another location within the shaded area. Let's look at a graphing item from the Algebra 1 new item sampler set that involves a coordinate plane. The student will be presented with information and a coordinate plane. The student will need to graph two lines based on the inequalities given. Once graph 1 is selected, it will be outlined in green. The point selected and the line that is drawn from graph 1 will be green. Once graph 2 is selected, it will be outlined in purple. The point selected and the line that is drawn for graph 2 will be purple. The student can only work with the points for the graph that is currently highlighted. The student can click and drag the points to various places on the coordinate plane, or click a point to remove it and click in a new location to replace it. For both graph 1 and graph 2, the student must designate a line type, solid or dashed, determined by the inequality being graphed. Once the lines are in place, the student must select solution set, which will then be outlined in blue. The student must then select the area of the coordinate plane that is the solution set for the system of inequalities that were given. The solution area will turn a dark gray once chosen. Once an area has been selected, if the student wishes to choose another area, they must re-click in the original area first in order to be able to choose a different area for their solution. Once the student is happy with their answer, they simply move to the next question. Happy testing!